Yo, yo, yo. We're at Dave & Buster's right now.
I didn't hear it.
We're at Dave & Buster's.
There it is.
We're doing a little challenge here tonight. All the boys are getting $40. Whoever wins the most tickets at the end is the winner and the champion. That's what we're doing at Dave & Buster's. Here are the boys. First, we're starting off with Ty Shue.
Don't know you.
Matty Boy, number two. We got Benny the G Gilman and Ross. Roscoe Dash Gumbo. We made it, boys!
You were the shadow too. Got the first win of the day. I tried to tell these boys I'm nasty at these games. Another star,
you fade away. National Barge Day, cheers.
Cheers, baby.
Benny, aka Dr. Bagels, what'd you get out there, Ben?
Some shot glasses.
Ooh, we went 2 shot glasses for Dr. Bagels. Third place, we got Mr. Matty Boy. What'd you get out there, Matt?
You know, all I really needed was 1,400 tickets to get a half size of my penis worth of Airheads, and I succeeded. So
nice, nice. I'm happy. All right, and the winner, Cash Dread, aka Ricky. Looks like we got a little nerd's rope, soccer ball. In a mason jar. All right.
So my gift, I decided to go with
Good evening, Morty. Dave & Buster's guest.
Morty from Rick and Morty.
It is now 1 a.m.
Shut
and
up.
Dave & Buster's is officially closed.
We got it. We hit the close.
Thank you for coming out tonight.
I won.
Dave & Buster's, and please drive carefully.
The final gift I got was this giant ball. That's it. That's the night.